This has been going on for at least a year, and this has happened to several businesses.
Business owners say they're being targeted by a pair of thieves, and they wonder what police are doing to catch those responsible. The business owners say they've caught the thieves on tape, and they think some of the crimes could have been avoided. WDSU reporter Simney Chuen tells us what they want done and why police are defending how they've handled the cases. Simney?
Scott, the MO is pretty similar. Two women, one who looks pregnant, they go into businesses, distract the person working, steal their wallets, and then rack up thousands of dollars in charges at nearby businesses. The most recent victim is upset because she's learned other businesses have been hit since last year, and she says one store even provided surveillance video, and she believes had police notified the public of this sooner, many of these crimes could have been prevented.
How bold they are, they're laughing at the police station right now, okay? They're going to come this close to the police station and do this?
Erica Corte is livid. Her spa is right down the street from Harahan Police, and she says she was targeted by two women, one of whom looked pregnant, on Wednesday afternoon.
They were asking me questions. She took my business card and I was asking me, you know, what is microdermabrasion? Can I see your machine? You know, can you show me what it does or whatever? So I brought her in the back of my room. The other one stayed sitting here.
About an hour later, Corte realized her wallet had been stolen from her purse and more than $1,000 charged to her credit cards. Corte soon learned she wasn't the first victim. A similar incident happened to Robin Tucker Long, owner of Hickory Chicks in Harahan, last November.
They tried on a bunch of clothes. They were very friendly. They asked for shoes. And when I went to get the shoes, I think they bought something on sale and then they left. And a couple hours later, I realized my wallet was missing.
Both women reported the theft to police. Chief Mac Dickinson says he's not aware of other crimes.
I took office in January, so we are at the fact-finding stage of this investigation. We're going back over approximately 350 cases from the prior administration that were never closed.
But Corte doesn't buy that explanation. She feels the theft could have been prevented, but police just aren't doing enough.
They said that they was going to handle their own job to stay out of the investigation.
Corte also says she's followed up with a Harahan CVS where her credit card was used and saw the women on the store's surveillance video. She wants police to release the video to the public to help catch the thieves. Scott?
Simney, thanks. Dickinson says his detectives are in the process of finding out where the credit cards were used and getting the proper documents in order to obtain surveillance video.